that runs right next to Fish Lake. That's obviously where I'm at right now, but that's what we're going to be doing today.
Alright, let's get started. First, I'm going to start out with Gold Jakes, aka Domino.
I don't think that line's very very strong. So if you get moss, just if you think it's a fish, set the hook once, okay? Remember, you have to take that off. You have to unhook it.
Thank you. Yeah, we'll take them. All right.
All right, guys, so we haven't been able to catch anything, not even a bite. But this nice man coming in on his boat asked us if we wanted some fish. So we said yes. So we'll be doing a catch and cook, just not the catch, just the cook. So here's the fish there, two Kokanee. Kokanees. Really nice. We're just going to be doing the cooking, not particularly catching. So. Don't worry, I'm going to be throwing the guts away. I'm not going to be... So I know I haven't been posting very much or very often. I'm trying to get into it, trying to remind myself to post daily or at least post more than I am right now. Sorry I haven't been catching very much. I know I'm a fishing YouTuber, but I'm good at sometimes. Other than that, I just can't catch anything. We might be refrigerating one at, well, freezing one of these for my grandpa, because he hasn't been able to come down because he has work and he wants to eat one, taste it. They said, people say it tastes like salmon. So there's Kokanee. It looks like salmon. It looks really good. I can't wait to eat it. Big. It's not a bad size one at all. It's big. I would not complain if I hit something like this. I've always learned an easy way, which I didn't have luck with just barely, but yeah, it's not working the way I normally do it. Alright, well, and salmon, so. This one has the lemon pepper. I recommend them. It's jalapeno lime seasoning. If you're going to, don't put a crap ton. Because it's like